Hello, boaters. I've never seen so many tadpoles in the canal before. There are thousands of them. Now, due to the coronavirus, hardly any narrowboats are moving, so the water is not churned up and muddy like it normally is. That means we can see them. So let's take a bit of a closer look at what lies below the surface.